Perkiomen Valley School Board has voted to adopt a controversial policy. The board voted to require students to use the bathroom that aligns with their sex assigned at birth. The decision comes after weeks of debate over the issue. The policy would also open single-use bathrooms to students. Those were previously available only to teachers. Some school board members and members of the public called the policy an attack on transgender students.